Have you ever made a change to a page or post and wanted to go back in time? Well, the good news is WordPress automatically saves revisions for you. In this video, I will show you how to restore previous versions of your content. When you are editing a page or post, your work is auto-saved every few seconds as long as you have an internet connection. A revision is created whenever you click Save Draft, Save, or Publish. So you'll always have a fallback if something gets deleted or changed by mistake. To view your revision history, open your site's dashboard and go to Pages or Posts. Select the item you want to review, in this case, the About page. And if the sidebar isn't already open, click the Settings icon in the top right. And next to Revisions, you will see the number of revisions that have been made. If you don't see a revisions link here, it means no revisions have been saved yet. Save at least one change for revisions to appear. Let's look at how to restore a revision. Click on the number of revisions, and this will open the revisions page. When viewing revisions, don't be alarmed. You are seeing a simplified comparison format that strips away most of the styling and formatting to focus on the actual content changes. Your content is in basic HTML format. It is designed to highlight the content that was added, removed, or changed between versions. This is why it looks so different from your normal editing experience. From here, use the slider at the top of the screen to scroll through older versions. When you scroll to the start, you will see the original version when the page was set up. Next, I'm going to jump to one of the more recent versions so that I can actually see what changed on the page. First, an image has been removed, and I can see this due to the fact that it says WP:image. And below that, we will notice that some text has been removed. We can see that it's a paragraph because everything between the two markers, each containing a P in brackets, is grouped together as one block of text. It is also important to note that deleted text appears in red and new additions will appear in green on the right. I want to restore my page to the version it was before the image and paragraph were removed. So to do that, I'm going to use the slider to move one back and then click Restore This Revision. And now we can see that the image and the paragraph are restored. Remember, you can always go back and try a different revision until you find the one you are after. Revisions don't delete anything permanently. And don't forget to save your changes. If you only need a portion of the old content, you can go ahead and copy the text and then paste it manually in your draft. I also wanted to highlight, if you would like to compare two specific revisions, check the box that says Compare Any Two Revisions. And then you will be able to see any two revisions side by side. Lastly, I also wanted to mention, if you want to find specific content on a long page, use the shortcut Command plus F on Mac or Control plus F on Windows to search for particular words. In this example, I was looking for the FAQ section. Please note, if you are using page builders such as Elementor, WP Bakery, Divi, etc., you'll find that revisions don't reflect the changes made via the builder. Most builders have their own revision system or store content differently, so you will need to use the builder's revision or history feature instead. If you can't find what you are looking for, always check your trash folder in case the page or post was deleted. And that's it. With WordPress's revision history, you can edit with confidence, knowing that you can always go back to a previous version if you need to.